God hasn't abandoned us.
Is gone.
Thank you.
much clatter. Too much clatter.
Farewell.
Hello.
The rings that bind grow tighter, the plate thicker, the leather denser, all with a single touch.
My Allflame, my blessed, damned Allflame. Oh, you want your moment in the firelight now, do you? Unfortunately, necessity is what it is, and for the Allflame to give life, it must first be kindled with... Please understand that as a gentleman of honor, it pains me greatly to do this. Hard times call for hard hearts, I'm sure.
And that's how you die properly, sailor boy. No half measures, thank you.
Thank you. Fairgraves was a good man, a fine explorer. He opened the door to many a new world, for better or for worse, usually for worse when it came to the natives. There's some peace in the knowledge that he now rests where he should. Let's not speak of Fairgraves again, shall we? He was an inspiration to many. It would be a shame to spoil a good hero.
If you must take your chances with the siren, then have this. It may be of some help. But please, know that you don't have to do this. Tarkley and I are getting used to having you around. Goodbye. Yes? Take care. like you better this way. Much clatter.
Hello. While we live, we are blessed. What little help I can offer is yours. Goodbye. Yes? While we live, we are blessed. Welcome, husband.
Too much clutter.
Take care.
Thank you.
Too much clutter.
Welcome. Welcome. Farewell.
Hello. What little help I can offer is yours. Be well.
Exile Delirium.
much clatter.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Goodbye.
Hello.
An adversary, slain, briefly lives on in the lessons taught to the slayer.
Thank you. love's true face!
Fishwife, 'twas love that did this to you. Too much clutter.
Duresso gave me the gem, kissed me, promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep. I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave myself to her music, mind and body. Duresso left me for San with a promise to free me from Kalisa. I begged him not to go, tried to show him the wonder of my transformation, the beautiful daughters he would soon meet. He couldn't see.
It's nice to see there's still some life in this twitching corpse of a continent.
Damn me! I didn't think it possible. All these souls Mervale and her brood have consumed over the years. You've done right by those that are dead, and by those who still might live. Farewell!
quite the lady killer, aren't you? That singing squid didn't stand a chance. Knew it from the first time I saw those sharp peepers of yours. A pirate's notwithstanding, I thank you on behalf of all the fallen brethren of the waves. Now that the final cadence has been played, no one need...
I thought you're a fool for seeking out Mervale. A fool in love with death. Now, I don't know. Still, you've delivered this coast from the terrors that long held sway here. We may now find some respite, and that's more than any of us could have hoped for. But please, consider this. What have you become when even nightmares fear you? Hello. God hasn't abandoned us.
Clumsy me.
Yeah.
adversary, slain, briefly lives on in the lessons taught to the slayer.
Too much clutter.
Thank you.
I have seen many an exile come and go, into the forest or into the ground. You seem different somehow. Different good, different bad, it's hard to tell at this stage. The name is Eremir. Those bandits you've encountered out there, they're the dregs of Oriath. And with any foul broth, the nastiest chunks bubble to the surface. The lords of Larceny, Oak, Creighton, and Alira, the self-appointed monarchs of the forest, Creighton in the east, Alira in the west, Oak in the north, and this village, this tribe, we pay their taxes. Fare you well.
I am Grust. I hunt boar, hunt to feed my people. If you are not a friend to us, you'll need to run faster than boar.
Mm-hmm.